morning, Earth and Facebook. Today is Friday, October 30th, National Candy Corn Day. Today there will be a 30% chance of rain with a high of 42. I'm Samantha. Please stand for the pledge.
Stay with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Nice job!
Joke of the day. Sharing is caring, so here's a couple of really candy corny jokes. How do vampires start their letters?
I don't know how.
To whom it may concern.
Why didn't the zombie go to school?
I don't know. Why?
He felt rotten.
Which fruit is a vampire's favorite?
I don't know what.
Nectarine.
How do you fix a damaged jack-o'-lantern?
I don't know how.
You use a pumpkin patch.
So old.
They're bad.
Now, in today's news. For your information, on November 3rd, schools are closed for Election Day.
Seniors, just a reminder, the cost for each transcript is $1.
Are you looking for something fun to do this Halloween weekend? Why not see a show? Skip the crowds and sign up to watch the virtual production of A Murder Double Feature from the comfort of your own home. The NHS Thespian Society will be presenting two short one-acts live tonight at 7 p.m. If you're interested and would like to obtain the link for viewing, email missvertz at jennifer.vertz@garrettcountyschools.org. Today's lunch is chicken nuggets, fresh fruit, vegetables, and milk.
Let's keep her going. And now, our top five Halloween movie countdown, according to some random poll. The number one movie, of course, is the classic Hocus Pocus.
In Husky events, congratulations to the NHS golf team and Coach Brenneman on an outstanding season. The Northern golf team finished their season this week at Four Sisters Golf Course. Huskies placed first as a team with a score of 167, one of their lowest yet. Northern also boasted four of the top five overall low medalists. Congratulations, Jeffrey Belty, first place overall with a score of 39. Also placing for Northern was Chase Taylor, third overall with a score of 41. Mason Brenneman, fourth overall with a score of 43. And Eddie Passman, fifth overall with a score of 44. Abby Schilt posted his second lowest score of the season with a 65. Congratulations, Northern golf team and coach Jason Brenneman on a great season.
Yeah, well done. Okay. The volleyball team is looking for students who are interested in doing their books for their games. Students will be able to receive service learning. If interested, please contact Coach Jamie ASAP at jamielynbailey@gmail.com.
Tonight, the football team opens their season away at Allegheny. And tomorrow, cross country begins their season against Southern. Good luck and go Huskies!
Today's quote, time sure flies when you're dead. Sarah Sanderson in Hocus Pocus.
And a happy birthday to Jonathan Ross, John Candy, and Peter Jackson. Have a freakish Friday and a happy Halloween.